out here with Paulie Harraka this morning. Paulie, where are you with the points right now, man?
We're sitting fifth in points, headed into the last race of the season at All-American Speedway.
Yeah, and this is Paulie's car right here, the number 12, Napa. And so you're fifth in the points, and I think you've pretty much got the Rookie of the Year locked in, right?
Yep, pretty much got Rookie of the Year locked in. This is car 49. This is the car we won Douglas County with. So this car was in Victory Circle last time. We'll see if we can't put it there this time. I know it's going to be a great show. I mean, obviously, I love coming back here. This is like my home track, winning the championship there last year and everything. So it should be good. I know ticket sales have been crazy. Bill's been moving a lot, so I know we're going to have a big crowd.
Yeah, it's going to be huge, and it's going to be great to have you and Eric Holmes, the two local drivers out there. Moses is going to be out there as well doing his thing. What's this, though? I mean, you're Rookie of the Year. You're fifth in the points, and it still says student driver on the back of your car. Are you ever going to shed that title?
So NASCAR, your rookie year, you have to run those yellow stripes in the back of your car. It's a NASCAR rule. And it kind of started as a joke last season where some of the guys from the shop put the student driver thing on the back with me being a student at Duke and everything.
Did you guys know that? He's a student at Duke, yeah. And he's a race car driver.
And it just kind of stuck. So I don't know. I mean, last time we qualified on the pole and set the track record with it. So we'll see if we can't do a repeat run of that.
All right, I'll be warming up the track for you in the K33 HD car just before your big run. Any advice for us rookies out there, the real rookies?
I think you'll do okay. I don't want to give you too much advice because I'm racing against you. I'm crew chiefing for our local government. So
okay. Also, you've got Ted Gaines.
I do have Mr. Gaines, but it'll be fun. I know, like I said, I know that there's still tickets going. Bill said he's keeping 1,000 tickets at the gate for anybody that just didn't have a chance to call and buy them. You could still call and buy them at Bill McAnally Racing, 916-676-0010.
Very good.
And if you don't get them, you can get them at the gate. It's going to be a hell of a show between your race, our race. Yeah. There's USAC cars. It's going to be awesome.
It's going to be a lot of fun. And you can come down here and buy the tickets, and you can see all the cars sitting here in the garage and see his car right up close and personal, the car that we hope will be in Winner's Circle, at least one of these Bill McAnally cars. So, Paulie, good luck to you, man. And, he just had a test yesterday at Duke, and now he's here ready to go racing. So,
nice.
A lot of story with Paulie Harraka.
We like that.